Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Happy Friday.
Sweet dreams are made of this. Who am I to disagree?
Good morning, everybody. Happy Friday. If you need to jump out or if you want to share the workout, we always record the workout. So there you go. All right. I will be playing music during the whole time. You are more than welcome to play your own music. I try to do my best to keep the music at a moderate level so you guys can hear me and the music. All right. So again, minivans, if you have them, weights, if you have them. If you don't have either, you can use body weight. It's totally fine. All right. This is Mayhem Day 3. How many of you guys have been doing Mayhem? A lot of you guys have been doing Mayhem? Yeah? Excellent. All right. I know some of you guys have been doing our coaches challenge. Feel free to do those again. I personally probably not going to do my challenge again. I did it on Wednesday morning. It was so hot. I came back and I was like, this is why I run indoors and not outdoors. All right. So all that being said, we're going to go ahead and get started. All right. With our warm up. So I am going to take you guys through about 6 minutes of this warm up. Flashback Fridays. All right, so now let's go a little hamstring stretch. slide forward, reach. Then I want you to just change leg and pull that knee forward. So you're gonna go one foot, reach, other knee, hip stretch. Right, so big reach, and lift that knee, press those hips forward. Boy, this song is really out of the archives. Big reach. Send those hips back, lift that chest. But don't worry if you're not getting all of your toe. Right, I have short legs, easy for me to my toe. Press those hips forward. Just want to feel that stretch all the way down to that hamstring. Let's get one more. And then let's go ahead and switch legs. Okay, so that left leg, if you're on that side, down. Then that right knee hugging in, lift your hips. Reach. And yeah, like I said, I got to do yoga this morning. It's a little treat. So we're going to be like super mobile this morning. It just made me realize I need a lot more yoga in my life. Reach. Press that hip. I do encourage singing since you guys are all on mute anyway. You don't want to hear me sing, but if you love to sing in this, go for it. Alright, let's do one more. Alright, we're going to get to a lateral lunge. Let's be nice and wide. And then just reach. Alternate sides. Sit back. The arms you take forward, right? That allows you to maintain a little more core stability. Take your time. Try to get a little lower if you can. Pushing into those feet, pushing into those heels. Take your time. Nice and slow and control. We got two more, and then we're going to enter our long, our short long to begin. All right, let's get one more each side. All right, let's go into a Spider-Man lunge. Push-up position. Bring your right foot to your right hand. Lift your chest. Reach. And then I'm going to do a little upward dog and a little downward dog. All right, foot to hand. Reach. And then back. Up dog. Down dog. You go. Reach. Twist. Go up. Down. Get a little spine. Get a little leg movement here. Go up. Down. One more each side. Foot to hand. Big reach. Up and down. Last one. And reach. Up and down. All right, come on up. Let's see, we're going to do a little imaginary jump rope. All right, just get our jumpers ready. All right, so just nice and easy. Okay, there's an imaginary jump rope. Nice and soft. Now, if you're not into jumping, right, you can do little knee squats as well. All right, you can go side to side, forward, back. All right, nice and easy. So warm up those legs a little bit. I will tell you, we do have quite a long block today. I hope I don't lose my breath. Let's go forward and back, side to side, forward, back. Let's play around with it. We'll go for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, shake out your legs. All right, so you're going to need a band. All right, I would say light to medium band. All right, if you want to, you can grab a set of weights as well. That is an option, not a necessary evil. Our first walk is 4 minutes. We're going to do timed efforts. Okay, so I'm going to move this back so you guys can see me a little bit better. Okay, so the band is going to be at our wrist for this whole block. All right, you want to maintain outside your body, right? So here, outside our body. Now, we're gonna go for time. We're gonna go for 10 seconds of an uppercut. So you're gonna get a little mini squat, and we're gonna go uppercut. If you wanna get harder, right? We'll go uppercut here. 10 seconds, then we're gonna go into a front raise, and then we're gonna go to a row to a curl. All right, so weight's optional. All right, you're going to start with weights. You're going to get to one. All right, so I'm going to go a little lighter than I think I started. All right, we're going to go in 10 seconds. All right, so start
So palms here for the 90-degree angle from your body. 3, 2, 1, just 10 seconds. All right, so we're gonna do all time efforts today. So you guys don't have to count, you just have to stay with me. All right, from here, front raise, 10 seconds. So today there is no rest necessary between these transitions. All right, and into that low row, into the curl. Row, to curl. Row, to curl. Row, to curl. And right back, uppercut, this time 20 seconds. All right, now into the weights, so that's ready. Down, keep going. It's hard to time when I watch on the outside of my hand. Up. 3, 2, 1. 20 seconds. Pull it apart. Touch it but can't hold it. You work all your life for that moment in time. Alright, keep tension in that band. And down to the row. And curl. And pull. As you turn the side, you guys can see me. So row, one, curl, one. Row, curl, row, curl. In 3, 2, 1. Back to the uppercut. All right, 30 seconds. My shoulders are on fire. I'm sure you guys are. Ooh. It's our last round. We brace like I do. Take them. She's never 3, 2, 1. 30 seconds front raise. So the same block we are going to repeat at the end. This is just a nice little fiery on our shoulders here. Keep that tension in that band. You're gonna take a break. You take it, drop those shoulders. Maintain your knot in your neck, right? So keep your shoulders pressed. We got it for 5. 3, 2, 1, last one. All right, row, curl, row, curl. Pull the bar, so when you guys row, I want you to think about pulling it back and away. All right, keep your feet, right, your body is up over those legs. 15 seconds, we'll get that band up. Although I'm probably gonna be begging for this band in a short time here, with our next block. 3, 2, 1. All right, take that band off. We don't need this band for our next block. All right, so our next block. All right, you are going to want to set weights that you can use for a front squat. All right, we're going to start off with 60 seconds of work. All right, so all of these first exercises, this will be the longest. All right, we're going to go front squat. You'll hold those weights up at your shoulders. Apart, we're going to go for 1 minute. Then we're going to ditch the weights, we're going to go into a jump squat. So from that front squat, jump squat, all right, into a low row, and then into a power sit up. All right, so those are the 4 movements, right? This is our power sit up. All right, 60 seconds. We're not going to take a break between them. All right, so grab a sip of water, we're going to get going. All right, here we go. Had to change the little sound here. All right, 1 minute front squats, 1 minute jump squats, 1 minute low row, 1 minute power sit up, followed by 1 minute of burpees. All right, here we go. Front squats, 3, 2, 1. Let's go, down, down. We don't have to move fast. So hard. Get back. Yeah. step. Believe it.
Get away. You don't really want to. any more from me to make things right. You need someone to hold your tongue. And you think it's a break. But I'm sorry, I don't pray that way. Once I ran from you, now I run from you. This tainted love you've given, I give you all a boy could give you. Take my tears and that's not new. Oh, tainted love, tainted love. Don't touch me, please, I cannot stand the way you. Please, I love you though you hurt me so. Now I'm gonna take my sins and go. Tainted love. Tainted love. Tainted love. Touch me, baby, tainted love. Touch me, baby, tainted love.
All right, our next burpee is a burpee broad jump, okay? So, we'll do one burpee, right? One broad jump, shuffle back. All right, you guys have a deal. 10 seconds. All right, we're gonna go for 60. Oh, no, we're gonna go for 90. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. 90 seconds.
They thought I'm gonna
come out of here.
Don't wanna see your face, you better disappear. The fire's in their eyes, their works are very clear.
You don't wanna brush up and you can just see
there. You better run, you better do what you can. Don't wanna see no blood, don't be a mocker. You wanna be tough,
better
do what you can. So beat it.
Next spot. Thank you. think about Scottie Pippen and his huge family, or you think about like Dennis Rodman when he was Buddy.
Played it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school got a bed every time.
All right, take a look at
that. Jimmy Quill, Jody got married.
So I
should have known we never
had a song. I want it. All right, take it. So, we got that. Robert Crowe. Front raise, row to curl. That's a 4 minute set. And I added a fun little finisher because I love you all so much. Okay? So, we're going to go 10 second intervals, 10, 20, 30. All right? You set that dance set. We're going in 10 seconds. So, with that uppercut, 3, 2, down, and we're going to take really small steps. All right? Here Here we go. In 5, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Push, push. Okay, side to side. Right? If you don't have that much space, you don't have to get any steps. I want you to drag it out with your hips. All right, keep going. Again, slide. I'm so sweaty and my hands are going everywhere. All right, 15 seconds. Now, I want you to notice when you do this, you maintain that neutral spine. All right, so don't let your body curl like this. Proud chest. All right, in 3, 2, 1. Squat, kick. Squat, join me. Squat, kick. We're just doing a little rebirth here. Right? A little butt finisher. Because it's Friday. And we love it. Right? Down, up. We call this freestyle. Right? Sometimes you're going to go to work out and I'm like, oh, we can add a little fun finisher at the end. Right? Why not? Get those glutes firing. Right, make you all love me all day when you sit down. 10 seconds. All right, next up, we're gonna be on our back. In 3, 2, 1, onto your back. Maintain pressure on the band. Legs up, and let's go through toe touches. Join me when you get up, get out. Keep pressure on that band. 20 seconds. Keep pushing out. Nice and easy. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Hip flips. Go up and down. Take on your back. Right? Putting pressure on that band. Drive your heels into the floor. Squeeze. Almost there, team. Push it up and down. Last 15 seconds right here. We got one more round to finish off your day. Half the time on everything. In 5, 3, 2, 1. Come back up standing. All right, last round. Here we go. Down. Join me when you're ready. Little baby steps. Get up. Right? Strong. Powerful. These guys. This is where all of our power comes from, right? You don't have to sit that low into that squat. I know your buns are burning, so are mine. We got this. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Squat kick. Right? Squat kick. Whoa. Here we go. Tushy's on fire. We can call this workout Tush on Fire, right? Shoulders on fire, chest on fire. 15 seconds. 2 more exercises. Oh, here we go. Single digits. 5, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. On the floor. Toe touch. Here we go. Keep pressure on that band. I'm going to an ankle touch. Not really hitting my toes. You know you. Right? Bend your hands up to your feet. Maybe even your knees. Maybe you'll start throwing more crunches. Right, you do you. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. All right, let's go. Last one. Up and down. All right. Push those hips. Squeeze your butt. Pressure in that band. Under 30 seconds to the finish line. Friday. Flashback Friday. Everything you got. Show me. Let's go. Everybody's doing hard, working hard. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Each one for something, for someone. 3, 2, and 1. Awesome job, you guys. Way to work. We're going to stretch it out. Feel free to take that band off. Alright, we're going to stay on the ground again. Awesome job, you guys. So go ahead and stay on the ground. Grab a sip of water. I'm going to move the computer closer to me so I can see you all.
Awesome job, you guys. All right.
So, if you feel like pushing your knee, we're going to start a kneeling hip flexor stretch. If you guys want to unmute yourselves, you're more than welcome as we go through our stretch today. Awesome job, you guys. So, one knee down and reach up nice and tall. Nice, easy stretch. So, open up that hip flexor. I know, right? I think my glute muscles are definitely fired up here. I'm gonna take a nice long walk after this. Right? Send those hips back, right? Lift your chest. Alright, get a little hamstring stretch. If you feel like you're like me, you're gonna fall over. Maybe like grab a hold of something. I see a picture of you guys, my Friday crew. Okay, we'll go to the other side, kneeling hip flexor stretch first. How's everybody doing? Everybody doing well?
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Good.
Hey, I think I've been seeing you.
Hang on, I'm gonna tilt this down so I can see more of you. Hang on. Where is